10:30 a.m. The Cleveland Cavaliers will not fine or suspend forward Rodney Hood for refusing to enter Game 4 of the NBA playoffs against Toronto, according to a person familiar with the situation. Hood spoke to team officials about the incident Tuesday and will not be disciplined, said the person, who spoke to the Associated Press on condition of anonymity because of the sensitivity of the situation.